we're going to take you on a mystical journey. So get ready.
Fun of me calling me a faggot right now.
Alright, this is our toilet. To flush. Wait.
What happened to the top of it?
Well, I was trying to fix it, and it broke inside there, and then cracked the bottom. So we do have this bucket to catch the water. It's actually the trash can, and then what you gotta do, hang on, you flush this down, and you gotta hold it down until it's done flushing, or it won't get all the excrement out. And then, what you gotta do is turn the water off, turn it back on, and then fill this up. And that's how we flush our toilet. I know you've tried. I know you've tried to bring me down with every word. I know the cure, but I won't let you go without an answer. Yo, girl, you cute? What's up? Hey, if I kill you 10 times, you have to go out with me.
You think she's hot?
No. John Deere girl just got
night. I had this nightmare, okay? And I'm in my bunk, and I'm falling asleep, but then it's like I'm still laying there, but I'm dreaming. And it's weird. It's like nothing ever changed, but I'm dreaming. And all of a sudden, it's like I'm watching this movie of like this crazy shit. We're all hanging out, and this guy's like, hey, you guys want to come hang out? Here are these pills.
Do it.
For some reason, I'm just like, alright, and everybody else is like, alright. He's like, oh, it'll just make your neck feel better, because we all have sore necks from being so rock, you know? And so we take these pills, and then next thing I know, like, I see us all waking up, and we're covered up in these black tarps. We don't know what's going on. This guy comes, he's got like this crazy like power drill thing with this buzz saw at the end of it, and I just see him like going up to somebody and just like grinding their face off as they're laying there just screaming, like crying, and I'm just like, oh my god! Come on and look at the other side, look at the other side, give it away! Come on and look at the other side, look at the other side, so take your fucking chance!
playing with a girl or something, and Travis just goes, show us your fucking tits.
Yeah, I know.
How do you feel about that?
No.
You would never do that.
I know, I would never, ever in a million years would I do any of those things.
That would never dye his hair.
I would never dye my hair black or wear makeup.
Or have lip
or pink.
Or pink.